Well, you can only ask Sony to do that. Or, I suppose, other companies, but, you know, it's up to the company that made the thing.